Gardeners are always trying to find a way to be more successful when they're transplanting plants to a new location, whether it's a tomato plant that you're transplanting into your garden or a new tree or shrub that you're introducing into your landscape. We want those plants to succeed. We want them to take off like the minute that we get them planted. Sometimes that doesn't always happen. They go through transplant shock, they wilt, it's hard on some of those plants to move them and damage the root system as we take them out of their pots and introduce them into a new location. We've found that with the Kangaroots. This is a root drench and it's one of the best root stimulators that we've ever used. It's an all-natural blend of microbes, microorganisms, mycorrhiza, mild nutrients that will help your plants get reestablished much faster, and it basically tells the plant to start making roots, and it makes roots faster than anything we've ever used. Really helps with transplant shock. We just don't have plants that go through that transplant shock, that wilting process that happens almost every time you transplant. The Kangaroots has almost completely eliminated it. So here's a picture of a 2 week old tomato plant. So this plant was planted from seed 2 weeks before this picture in a little peat pellet. Can you see the roots bursting out of the peat pellet? That's what the Kangaroots does. It as soon as that plant germinates and has its own root system, we started watering it with the Kangaroots. All it took was one watering about 7 days before this picture, and it pushed root system completely out of that peat pellet and made them go like crazy. About a week and a half later, that's what the tomato plant looked like. So a lot of top growth. Look at all the root system that's growing on there. It's just growing like crazy. You can see that root system. That's what Kangaroots does to your plants. Gets them reestablished, encourages root development, and will really help get your plants established quicker and help them pick up the water and the nutrient that they need to really promote some early growth in that transplanting process. So Kangaroots, available here at Anderson Seed and Garden. We recommend it anytime you're transplanting anything.